I'll take a little ride up through here and see. This is where they had done, they thinned the trees out through here. This has probably been about a month ago. Check this out up in here. It from here. I'll try and get as close as I can. It's another little pond out here, kind of hidden. I don't know if you can see it through those trees there. There's another pond that was dug back when all this was cow farm out here a long time ago. Four-wheel drive on the safe side. I've been through here the other week. It's pretty muddy. Wait till winter time gets here, this will be real bad. No match for the Honda though. Better shape than what it was last year when they did this logging through here. They took the bulldozer through here and smoothed it out. It was pretty rough. People drive their trucks on it hunting and routed it out pretty bad. So other than that spot back there I just went through, it's actually a lot better than it used to be. Here on the right, coming up, I'll show you this old Chevy Bel-Air four-door model out in the woods. I think it's probably about maybe a 56 or 57 model, I believe. You can see it over there or not. I'll have to turn around to get out there closer to it. Turn around, see if we can't get up closer. they did this clearing, you couldn't even see this car. So you never know what you're gonna find out in the woods. This thing's been here for a long time. Yep. No engine, no interior, except for the steering wheel. It is a four-door model. Might be a 57, I'm not sure. Pretty popular car at one time. The only thing bad about riding through areas like this is all these sticks and things left behind, and they might gonna tear the fenders all to pieces, but which I know it's not going to, but it just sounds like it does. Up a little bit, take it out of four-wheel drive. The barbed wire, same fence that I was talking about earlier, just a different place all the way around, still standing. Ran up this way, far of the way. some of it's been cut down, like right here. That's why you're able to drive through. Here on the Montague farm again. Shower. They really weren't calling for any rain though. Not today, they are tomorrow. Never know. Recognize this as where we were earlier. I just thought I'd kind of give you an idea what the railroad looked like end to end. All that used to be woods out there. Heard me mention earlier about a Montague Creek. This is Montague Creek. It runs up underneath the railroad, comes in over there, big pipe goes up underneath and comes out right there. But usually in the winter time there's right much water pooled up down in there, but it's not too much in there right now though. All that big pipe was put in though when the railroad was laid out here back in the 1800s. that little bump back there fast enough, you catch some air.